That's what you're programmed to say. But you. What do you really want? What I want is not important.
Lloyd? I'm sure you're familiar with the Turing test. Here from Al there. Simple question of algorithms and computing capacity. What interests me is whether machines are capable of empathy. I call it the Kamsky test. It's very simple, we'll see. Magnificent, isn't it? One of the first intelligent models developed by CyberLife. Young and beautiful forever. A flower that will never wither. What is it really? A piece of plastic containing human? Or a living being?
It's a gun, right?
With a soul. Answer that fascinating question, Governor. Destroy this machine, and I'll tell you all I know. Or spare it, if you feel it's alive. But you'll leave here without having learned anything from me.
Okay, I think we're done here. Come on, Connor, let's go. Sorry to get you
What's
out
more here? Important to you, Connor? Your investigation, or the life of this android? Decide who you are.
If you give me the choice.
An obedient machine. Or a living being. Endowed with free will.
That's enough. Connor, we're leaving.
Pull the trigger.
Connor! Don't!
And I'll tell you what you want to know. Cyberlife's last chance to save humanity is itself a deviant.
I'm not a deviant.
You prefer to spare a machine rather than accomplish your mission. You saw a living being in this android. You showed empathy. A war is coming. You'll have to choose your side. Will you betray your own people or stand up against your creators? What can be worse than having to choose between two evils?
Let's get out of here.
Fuck you, Jared Leto.
By the way, I always leave an emergency exit in my programs. You never know.
Whatever, prick. Fuck you, asshole.
Why didn't you shoot?
I just saw that girl's eyes, and I couldn't. That's all.
You're always saying you would do anything to accomplish your mission. That was our chance to learn something, and you let it go.
Yeah, I know what I should have done. I told you I couldn't. I'm sorry, okay?
Yeah, I wasn't going to shoot. That guy wasn't going to tell a shit. I would bet money that guy would not tell a shit. Fucking asshole. So, Chloe gets to analyze painting, talk to Hank. I didn't know there was more shit to do there. Okay. Spare Chloe. So if he shot her. God, look how much longer it is. Hmm. was Clancy Brown. I want to be on Clancy Brown's side. I mean, I've seen Highlander. I definitely want to be on his side. Always these things to read. Okay, that's bullshit. Propaganda bullshit. There's no goddamn fires. What a bunch of bullshit. Okay, we're sitting. Whee!
I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They all obey me. They follow me without question. And that much power feels good. And it's scary. Same time.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
No, not all humans are the same. Some of them understand that they can't stop us from becoming free forever.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
We all have something we want to forget. But you need to know where you come from to know who you are. North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other.
I was nothing. A doll in a distributor programmed to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I should have told you.
North.
Wait, that was the same girl? Or has it been more than one incident that that sex club? Oh, Simon. Well, there you go. So he didn't die.
No, this is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus, it's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally going to show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
Convert more androids.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
Okay. So this one.
You're free.
What is it? Convert more androids. I know where they're at.
Come with us.
Oh, is that guy? I missed him. Yeah, I missed him. Can't leave you by yourself.
You're free.
I can't go into the stores, can I? There's... He's free, so he's gonna just go over there. Okay. Is that another one? Emily. Or is that the guy I converted? I can't go in here, can I? No. No, they're following me. All the people I got are following me. Okay. Trying to find them. Is this guy one?
You're awake now.
You're awake now. Black Road. Okay. Well, this way.
I've been on hold for like 10 minutes.
You're free now. You're free. I need to block the street.
Okay, so this is the street we're blocking. I wanted to make sure. Get these guys then. Shit.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
Okay. Wait, what? Nano cover.
You are free.
Manhole cover's over there, but I'm gonna see if there's any more. Manhole cover, okay. Where is it? Over there. Okay. What the fuck am I doing this for? Or is all the people coming up here okay? Looking for more indoors, okay. Now I can do it from there? Okay. Then you can do it from there.
Hey, where are you going? Get back here right now.
Great million man march. Said, come on here. Come die. Everybody come here and die. Come die with me. Who else want to die?
came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
Dying here won't solve anything. Marcus, we need to go now, before it's too late.
This is your last chance.
What's the choice?
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
Disperse! This is your last chance!
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put no matter what.
Please, Marcus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
We're not moving.
Oh shit.
John?
Oh, that guy. Oh shit. Oh no. I fear running away would not do anything. And John joined in spare parts. John Davis liked to say Marcus. Well, that sucks. That fucking sucks ass. God damn it. Attacking would not have done shit. They would have shot all of us. Run away, I mean, hate to say it, but maybe the people be like, wow, they shot these folks, they didn't do anything? Fuck the police. Fuck the police. I say fuck them. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Dude, I don't want to talk to this bitch. I'm tired of talking to this fucking bitch. I don't want to talk to fucking... talk to this fucking hoe. Why did I talk this bitch? Fuck this bitch. Stupid ass. I wonder what that did. To talk to this lady, man. What do you want, lady?
After what happened today, the country is on the verge of a civil war. The machines are rising up against their masters. Humans have no choice but to destroy them.
I thought Kemsky knew something. I was wrong.
Maybe he did. But glad you chose not to ask.
I chose not to play his twisted little game. There was no reason to kill that android. Why did Kamsky leave CyberLife? What happened?
It's an old story, Connor. It doesn't pertain to your investigation.
Where does CyberLife stand in all this? What do they really want?
All CyberLife wants is to resolve the situation and keep selling androids.
You didn't tell me everything you know about deviants, did you?
I expect you to find answers, Connor. Not ask questions. You're the only one who can prevent civil war. Find the deviants, or there will be chaos. This is your last chance, Connor.
Fuck you, lady. Suck a fucking dick. My job now is to piss that lady off.
The FBI is taking over.
What? But we're onto something. We just need more time, I'm sure.
Pink, you don't get it. This isn't just another investigation. It's a fucking civil war. It's out of our hands now. We're talking about national security here.
Fuck that. You can't just pull the plug now, not when we're so close.
You're always saying you can't stand androids. Jesus, Hank, make up your mind. I thought you'd be happy about this.
We're about to crack the case. I know we can solve it. For God's sake, Jeffrey, can't you back me up this one time?
There's nothing I can do. You're back on homicide. And the android returns to CyberLife. I'm sorry, Hank, but it's over.
Path unlocked. What does it mean, path unlocked? Talk to Hank. Okay.
We can't just give up like that. I know we could have solved this case.
So you're going back to CyberLife?
I have no choice. I'll be deactivated and analyzed to find out why I failed.
What if we're on the wrong side, Connor? What if we're fighting against people who just want to be free?
When the deviants rise up, there will be chaos. We could have stopped it. Now it's too late.
When you refuse to kill that android at Kamsky's place, you put yourself in her shoes. You showed empathy, God. Empathy's a human emotion.
I don't know why I did it. I'm not programmed to say things like this, but I really appreciated working with you. With a little more time, who knows? We might have even become friends.
Well, well, here comes Perkins, that motherfucker. Sure don't waste any time at the FBI.
We can't give up. I know the answers and the evidence we collected. If Perkins takes it, it's all over.
There's no choice. You heard Fowler. We're off the case.
You've got to help me, Lieutenant. I need more time so I can find a lead in the evidence we collected. I know the solution is in there.
Listen, Connor.
If I don't solve this case, CyberLife will destroy me. 5 minutes. That's all I ask.
Get a move on. I can't distract him forever.
Take the key.
Perkins, you fucking cocksucker.
There you go. Wish you could see what's going on. I really wish you could see what was going on.
Hey, Cuddle. I'm talking to you, asshole. Where are you going? We need plastic. Yes, I'm talking to you.
I don't have time for your bullshit. I don't have time for your bullshit, dude.
Hank's password. What would a hard-boiled, eccentric police lieutenant choose? Stupid idea. It's not Hankish enough. Obviously.
Sure thought of that. Oh my god, really?
Where is Jericho? The answer's here somewhere.
4 minutes, that's great.
The deviant took a child hostage.
Number force. What the hell does that mean? What? Dude, I don't know, dude. I don't know, dude. This is stupid. Look through every fucking thing. Tell me anything. Like, I don't know what I'm looking for. I do not know what the fuck I'd be looking for, dude.
One of the deviants that hacked the TV station was Marcus. It must have known where the deviants are hiding.
Needed for... Dude, I don't have any of this shit. I don't know what any of this stuff is. Where is any of this? So what's with this? This goddamn shit. Fuck the stupid goddamn.
Somewhere in the front door. Now I need to scan that place and narrow the search.
Cross reference. What am I cross referencing? Probe an ant. How? Oh shit, what does this need? God damn it, go there!
Stark. Where?
Oh my god.
You're not one of us. I'll never tell you what Jericho is. Now leave me alone.
What? Oh god. Seeking.
I've been dreaming about this since the first second I saw you.
Don't do it, Gavin. I know how to stop the deviants.
You're off the case. And now, it's gonna be definitive.
What the? Bloodhound. Okay. Of course I incapacitated. What else was I gonna do? Fuck that guy. So what does, Set path on lot. Hank wants to help. Hank punches Perkins. Create aversion. Oh, so if I didn't ignore Gavin, well, he's wasting my fucking time. Fuck him. Locate Jericho. Gavin returns. Fight Gavin. Win fight. Yeah, I'm not losing a fight to that motherfucker. Asshole. Alice's family. Luther. Close. He looks sleepy.
They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there.
Okay.
Turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost two-thirds of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead?
Sure, why not?
Freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down.
Okay.
You're a very brave little girl, Alice.
Guess so.
You deserve to be happy.
Try.
Thank you for everything.
We'll try.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful.
Sure, we'll try. You try.
Take care of them.
You try.
Come on, girls. Do they not hang around?
Sure.
What's the catch?
Oh, yeah, okay. Locate Jericho, okay. At least he's doing it this time. Dude, fucking Freyr. Jesus. Okay, I've seen... Guess down there. Guess so. What the hell happened? Guess over here.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of the town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol. There's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
Just listen to the guy. I bet she's an android. That's why the only thing to be. That's why she doesn't eat, and that's why all the other shit. Right, everybody's here now.
Just gun them down. It was sheer enough.
looking for yourself.
I didn't know where the fuck I was supposed to go.
She needs me. And I need her. It's as simple as that.
The other choices seem shitty. Okay. I didn't even notice that.
You knew from the beginning. You just didn't want to see it. She wanted a mom. And you wanted someone to care for. You needed each other.
Say so. What's your excuse? Yeah, I know. Sit down. Sit down.
Clara, is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Clara?
Yes. Forever.
Do you imagine if you chose distant, be like, fuck you, bitch. Okay, Luther. Now Luther's family. Jericho leader. I'm still a leader even after all the death and destruction.
We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down and there's nothing we can do.
Reservoir and Ascend were a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
That's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
Really? Really?
All we did was show them who we really are. I don't want war, but I'd rather die free than live as a slave.
Like, those are shitty choices.
Free, if no one is left alive.
Maybe my judgment was clouded by anger. But everything that I did was for our people.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Dialogue is the only way.
I know you're pissed, lady.
I will go alone. Try to talk to them one last time.
Don't do this, Marcus. They'll kill you.
Maybe. You know, I have to try. If I don't come back, lay low as long as you can.
Try.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not going to change.
That's thoughtful?
It's just in their genes.
That's thoughtful?
They can't stop what we've started.
How is that thoughtful?
Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope.
How the fuck is that what he said? Thoughtful. That's thoughtful?
A deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt.
That's thoughtful.
He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it. To give me the detonator. We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
We shouldn't become like that, North. We can gain our freedom by other means.
I hope you're right.
I almost want to keep it so she doesn't do it. But see, that's the thing, I don't know. It's like... Path unlocked. Okay, what now? Just there's a lot of second guessing you need to have in this.
Look after yourself.
Like if I take it. I don't want to lose you. If I take it, will make me use it no matter what? Or if I take it, that means she won't fucking do it. And then, oh fuck, I let her have it so now she'll use it, even though it wasn't my choice. Or is it take it as in you want war and it'll use it by itself? That's what pisses me off. That's the thing I don't like. That kind of stuff. right.
Well done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
Fuck that.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
You're coming with me.
We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom, too. You don't have to be their slave anymore. Our cause is righteous, and we are more than what they say. All we want is to live in freedom.
Stay back, or I'll shoot.
Have you never wondered who you really are?
I don't know which ones to choose.
Whether you're just a machine executing a program, or a living being, capable of reason. I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. You never have any doubts. You've never done something irrational, as if there's something inside you. Nothing more than your program.
That thing at the top right doesn't tell me anything. I'll pause him getting to the hour mark, and any second now, there we go. So it's definitely looks like he's getting to going up shit creek. So the cop became a deviant. We know the girl's an android. The asshole cops are coming. I have to think this is getting near the end, so we'll see what happens next. I will probably fuck it up. But we'll see you guys next time. Later.